This map is engraved with colored margins of Mexican states and countries. It shows railroads, place names, canals, roads, rivers, lakes, and islands. The relief is shown with hatchers, and there are text notes on the British recognition of Texas independence of November 1840. British possessions are shown in red, like Belize, Victoria Province, Jamaica, and the Bahamas.